This ain't a good start now, is it? Okay, they don't want us going up here. So fresh and so new. if not, we'll see you later. That's the one that's on the that I put on the GPS. Ew. I think I might have to go up there. That looks like fun. Thank you. Is that an outhouse over there? It is. Oh, cool.
Thank you.
anywhere, this one up here, but it looks pretty good. I want to go check it out. I gotta get a picture of that. Oh yeah, that's a beauty. I'd say that's pretty sweet. There's Mount Robson over there. I wonder what that little peak guy is. See the farms of Tete John. That's Mica Mountain. We're getting close to the top. We gotta go that way, I think, to get to the top. This is obviously, we're gonna get to one peak on this side. But you can get around to, well, there's a road there. You can get around that other side too. We'll do that as well. Kin Basket Lake is way down there. Gee whiz, that's, hey, that is Canoe Mountain. That's where we climbed on Saturday. this stuff. Times you see me ride slow. Thank you.
Wow.
Okay, so, whoa, look at that waterfall over there. I think that's just a goat trail. I'm just gonna park here and give her a walk. It's like a great parking spot. Oh. Well, I'm gonna do some walking around here and save the memory card on this camera for the ride coming down, and if you decide to go up that side.